Masaka District Education Officer Betina Magembe and the District Inspector of Schools Geraldine Sambu were conducting the operation, which has so far lasted for 2 days in Masaka District.
Any document from the Ministry of Education that is sent back?
Okay, the registration for this school. Okay. When I met
you. We are talking about the school, not you, the individual.
Okay. Yeah. The owner. The school, I think I phoned here later, advising him to what?
To do that,
work on that. So that means he has not what? Done for that. And this for us, we are new. Because we hired this school for a contract to obtain what? Yes.
Some of the schools were found in miserable state, whereby pupils of 3 different classes were combined in one classroom. And they shared a teacher.
I mean, the baba no never took body one. A teacher no as Mr. P1 worry. See what she did? One also Mr. Middle one.
Although the teachers tried to influence the pupils to accept that they all belong to the same class, some of the pupils could not hesitate to answer in unison that they belong to different classes when asked by the team.
Top class hands up. Middle hands up. Middle hands up. P1 hands up.
In some schools, the pupils were found seated on papyrus reeds, while others sat on dry banana leaves, while others sat on dusty floors. According to Namagembe, some classes were being conducted in makeshifts and semi-permanent buildings, leaving the lives of both pupils and teachers at risk.
Kale sit down.
Your primary one?
One.
Primary one, put your hands up. P2, hands up. P3, hands up.
Same class.
So, P1 up to P3 are in the same class.
Some of the schools which were closed include Good Shepherd Primary School, HB Kindergarten and Primary School, Watoto wa Uganda Primary School, Good Hope Primary School, Mpungwe Progressive Primary School, and other schools. Most of these schools did not have teaching licenses. There was drama at Watoto wa Uganda Primary Schools as the teachers presented a fire training certificate by police instead of a teaching certificate.
License budgeting. License jogera ko ya dibanga oyogera ko revenue ndala nyo. Ni license ya minisho yokola chi?
Sebo ya budgeting. Ya minisho.
Nemu njezewo. Nakajira nemu isuketa ro mabagambe cho kufuna license. Nena tamujirina. Mugamba Yamaka Chiva.
Schools that were operating illegally were closed immediately, and pupils were instructed to go back home. Namagembe said that the district education department will not tolerate such, as parents are robbed of their money, which they pay as tuition, to schools that are illegal.
Abagenyi abavudde ku ministry batugambye nti mutunoonyeze amasomero amaki.
However, parents criticize the authorities who crack down such schools when the term has already started. They argue that such crackdown should be done during the holidays. This report was filed by Asinta Buanika for Urban TV.